It's like, yeah, my sink and such. In the same place like 1 week ago. Today I swam a little bit again. Today is like, I think today is 16th, 17th. Today is Saturday, October, I think. Yeah, I even don't remember, 16th or 17th. And like, yes, it's a really great day. It was like temperature rose till plus 12. It's very warm. According to the last week, when it was plus 4, plus even plus 1 in the night. But yesterday I was running back from the coast. It was like plus 3. Yeah, a special, how to say it, special shield with a temperature, electronic shield. So it's no wind, like it's a little bit windy, very small wind from the north. And yes, I swam. It's really cool. Now after swimming you feel really great, but when you go to the water, you know, it's like very cold for your feet. Then you swim into your face is like until pain, you know, like such cold for your face, for your head, you know. So I went out quickly, but body was like warmed up. Also body was okay, but the problem, hands, feet and like head, most important is the head really. So I didn't swim for so long time, and it's so great to stay here with a warm fire. There is some family, is a boy, girl and mother. And I must go a little bit out to swim naked. I don't wanna wet swimming. Swimming this, how is the name in English? So like when what you wear, underwear, swimming underwear. So everything was successful, day is beautiful, and it's warm, and it's really great. Hi and bye from sunny Novosibirsk. By the way, it's more close to Bertsk. It's a Sputnik city, satellite city of Novosibirsk on my back. Novosibirsk is on your back. There. Okay. It's a report, yes. My hands even don't shake. As it was in last days. Yeah. It's a really great place. People, yes. Yeah, it's my beach.